Hi, my name is Thomas Sharkey. I'm a professor and the graduate program coordinator in industrial engineering at Clemson University. I'm here to talk to you today about the Master's of Science in Industrial Engineering at Clemson. And one thing that I love about our program is its flexibility. We welcome applications from students in all STEM-related disciplines, and we offer a learning experience that will help you achieve your goals in any career that you will select.
In my background in food science, in my studies, and in the work that I did a lot of work with manufacturing of food. And as much as I was interested in the food aspect, in food safety, in food production, I was also really interested in just how a factory works, how does manufacturing work, how do you get from point A to point B of making a product.
Computer science at its core is problem solving, and industrial engineering is an expansion of problem solving. So because of this overlap, it made sense to go into industrial engineering.
It's giving me a lot of opportunities to learn about these concepts that I was doing in the food industry, but now I'm learning about them more broadly, and I'll be able to apply them to other fields.
Our Master's of Science in Industrial Engineering degree requires 30 credit hours spread over the course of about 2 years. We have two options for routes through our program. Our first option is our non-thesis option, which requires students to take 30 credit hours of courses and really helps prepare them to enter the industrial workforce upon graduation. Our second option is our thesis option, which requires the students to take 6 credits worth of research with one of our faculty members. This research experience will help students determine whether or not pursuing a PhD is right for them in the long term. Our degree is set up in such a way that you'll gain a breadth of knowledge across core industrial engineering principles, as well as a depth of knowledge in an area of your choosing. In terms of the core principles, you'll take courses in your first semester in systems optimization, data analysis, and human factors. In terms of flexibility, once you've completed your core industrial engineering courses, you'll be given the opportunity to split your time evenly between taking technical electives in industrial engineering and technical electives across the university in order to best support your career development. Students from our department have taken courses from other engineering disciplines, computer science, mathematics, psychology, and business as part of their IE degree.
A lot of what I geared the classes that I wanted to take towards was operations research. And that deals with creating models that can model decision making and be able to represent problems and then use the models to solve those problems. And that also entails working a lot with software, specifically Python, and different types of things that you can use to solve these optimization problems. And one of the goals was to be able to use that software in my future. And Advoco actually will allow me to do that. So the Master's of Science degree set me up perfectly for that. Working alongside a lot of the grad students, a lot of the classes are a lot smaller than the undergraduate courses. And you form these tight-knit groups, which really makes the entire experience a lot better.
I've appreciated the diversity of students coming from different backgrounds and places, and all of us intermingling and coming up with solutions together.
All of my classmates have been very nice, very helpful. All of my professors have been really helpful, very intelligent, very knowledgeable. And I just really feel like I have all the support that I need to complete this degree and to help it, use it to help me get where I need to go in the future.
For more information about our department or graduate program, feel free to check out our website or reach out to us directly.